Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. Our cast, what is it, 305 or 6, somewhere around there. Today I got the list of Patreon supporters and I got the Red Bull. Time to draw another name for who wins a free drawing for this month. Okay, so I went ahead and cut them all out. Let's see, who do we got? So everybody gets like one entry per $5. So, whoops, focus up there. So like we got David Savage here with 4, so he gives me $20 a month, so he gets 4. Monty Salzvig, he gives me 10, so he gets 2. Claire Stedman is in there for 2. Jeremiah Lambert's in there for 2. Mike Fleming Jr., Vernon McGuffey is in there for 3, because he gives me 15. Michael Olson's for 2. Eric Roombaugh, 2. Heather Elmore, April, Paul LaSalle, Nikki Jackson, Simon Korba, Anthony Turek, Gary Anderson, Jibben Redinger, Jesse Cobb, Scott Circlin, Kevin Cross, Unmasked Art, Christopher Bunting, Kevin Raisky, Nathan Seabolt, that's who that is, Corey Sprague, or Sprague maybe, Dave Ambro, Sofera, Brad Utterstrom, Chris Mason, up here we got Lacey J, Rick Melton, Jonathan Myers, Jerry Banfield, Jan Geit, Carlos NCT, Angela, and Peter Palmiotti. So everybody with an X, they either give me less than $5, or they've opted for to not get a reward. So let's pull them out. Eric Roombaugh. Let's see. Simon Korba. And Corey Sprague, Brad Utterstrom, Chris Mason, and also Ambro won last month, so he's out. And then also I want to pull out Jesse Cobb because he won last month also. And I'm going to draw two names this time because I didn't draw any names last month because I was running that Kickstarter and I was giving away a ton of art all month, so I didn't want to clog it up. So here we go. See who wins this thing. There we go. Sorry about that to whoever I just dropped there. The first one is cool. David Savage won one. And let's see who the second winner is. Cool. Alright, hopefully it focused in. The battery died on my camera, so. But hopefully it focused in before it went off. But Jibben Redinger is winner number 2. So, both you guys will get a free drawing this month. And I'll do those probably on video here. Thanks for everybody that supports me on Patreon. I really appreciate it. I know $5 or whatever you give probably doesn't seem like a ton, but boy, it really helps and it all adds up, you know. When I print out the sheets before I cut them up, I'm always kind of amazed at like how many people are on there and how many people stick with me month after month, you know. I really appreciate it, you know. It's like so often it's like, you know, that $200 that's in my Patreon account is like the difference between, you know, me getting the bills paid and not. So I really, you know, really appreciate all of you guys. And I wanted to say too, like, nobody ever seems to take me up on this, but like, you know, giving me $5 a month, that gives you guys a say on what you want to see. You know, if you want to see something that I don't do, like on YouTube, you know what I mean, it's just like, send me a message, because I'm open to like hearing like people's thoughts of like, you know, what they want to see and what kind of shows they want to watch and stuff like that. You know, I try to make the shows that I want to watch, and I don't know if I even really accomplish that. You know, it's like, it's just kind of hit or miss, you know. If you want to know something specific that I do, then, you know, message me, and I'm a lot more apt to, like, you know, answer you guys that are on Patreon than to just to answer like random people that, you know, random other people, or like, you know, people that are trolling me on YouTube or something. You guys actually care about what you guys think. So anyway, I do really appreciate everybody on Patreon. So thanks so much. If you want to join Patreon, if you want to get in on the next drawing, I do one of these a month. So the next one will be next month, and you can always just head over to Patreon. And if the entry is like a $5 donation, so if you donate $5, you know, next month I'll put you in the bowl and see if I draw your name. So. Thanks everybody, and I'll see you Wednesday for the live show with me and Kevin and Scott. Bye guys.